Hey everyone, it's Fever here and welcome in this video. Before we start, let me be clear, what I'm about to share, it's still in the rumor and early report stage. The issue could be related to other factors like hardware, firmware or a specific setup, and it might be even disproven in the coming days. So nothing has been officially confirmed by Microsoft yet, and that said, it's worth keeping an eye on. Better to stay informed and prepared than to risk a pleasant surprise. So basically, recently some Windows 11 users have reported the latest 24H2 security update KB5063878 may be causing SSD failures. DRAM-less SSD and certain Phison-based models are more at risk. This was an early list of the affected models. In this statement, I just translated in my language because I don't speak Japanese. Sequential data writing test, it seems to lead to failure. The results were categorized as good NG level 1, so no good at level 1, that show instability during heavy writes, driving disappear but sometimes recoverable after the reboots, and no good level 2 is a more severe failure, the drive become unusable, data loss and not easy recoverable. The key observation here are that the Samsung ones are fine. At risk, we find the Western Digital blue and red, also the Corsair with Phison's controller E12 and E16, and others SSD. Basically, it doesn't depend from the brand, but it depends from the hardware they have. So if you are using a premium SSD with DRAM, you're probably safe. So what does this mean in everyday use? The failures reported, they usually occur under heavy writes condition, for example installing a large PC game like Cyberpunk or Call of Duty, which can easily take 80 to 120 GB of space, downloading or applying a big game update, transferring large files such as moving video footage for editing. In the test, when the SSD was already more than half full and the system tried to write an additional 50 GB or more, some drives simply failed. The operating system suddenly lost access to the SSD, the drive disappeared from Windows, and the disk did not recover after a reboot. My recommendation is just don't panic. Instead, keep this on your radar, make regular backups of important data, watch for signs like driver disappearing or system crashes during a large file transfer. I also suggest to not install the update yet, so you can pause updates until Microsoft addresses this. If you already installed it, you can uninstall the update in Windows Update Settings, Update History, and uninstall updates. So that's it for today. Thanks for watching. If you have any question, leave them in comments, and I'll see you in the next one.